Oh, hold on. Oh, you said him out there. Hold on. Hey, is it?
Oh, you know what? Did you put it on video for the camera?
No. I was trying to put it on picture.
Just take a picture.
No, it's not a picture. It's a video. I'm trying to find out how Marcus Maidana is feeling after knockout.
It's good. It's real good.
They call him sometimes American Maidana.
I don't know why, but.
Your face. Yeah. You look just like him. So how are you feeling?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah, real good.
Easy work?
Easy too.
That's easy.
What's your name?
Damian Lopez.
Is that your father in trainer?
Yeah, that's my father right there.
Thank you for this.
Congrats, man.
How did he do, Ricky?
He looked good.
This guy's
man, he fought a tough opponent, but he looked good.
Why you have to hit him so hard? I'm not kidding. It's just amazing.
I thought I was, you know what?
One of those shots I thought I was taking. I'm like,
oh my goodness.
Herbie, that's enough to hurt your feelings.
No, he hurt my feelings. I'm
me
like,
too.
Devastating. Let me see.
Give it to me.
Yeah, don't lose that.
Last time for an hour.
Let's go take pictures. Catch my Instagram, the boxing machine.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's nice. Boxing machine. You weren't kidding in the morning. I was like, you're ready. You know what's his Instagram?
What's up, Boxing Baker? How you doing?
How are you?
Not bad.
Nice
can't
to
complain.
See who you
likewise.
Got today.
The champ, Demo Ochoa. He's gonna come out and do some damage.